Video. It's Tuesday, and what better thing to do on a Tuesday morning than head out to the track. Going out again to Cusack this morning, but this time doing a bit of a different session. Last week I paced three-time Olympic finalist Jen Gregson and hit the splits pretty well, so she's asked me to come back and pace her again for her session. So this time I thought I'd bring the camera out. I've got my mate Brock O'Brien from the Pixel Factory to come and film and produce this session today, so shout out to him and his company, and all those boys over there, they're doing a great job. So we'll get into it when we get there, and then if I'm feeling good, the plan is to do something like 5 400s after that, just a bit quicker to get race ready. And we're going to meet up with the rest of the Brisbane Melbourne Track Club boys. It's like Jude, Callum, Jack, Gregor, all those boys, and Liam. And they're going to be doing some sort of hard session as well. So it's going to be a tough day. Still super humid out in Queensland, so it's going to be a hot one. For now, I just drive to the track and meet up with the rest of the crew.
We got the whole gimbal set up here.
For the YouTube, mate. All for the YouTube.
This is the videographer, Brock O'Brien, man.
And this is my intro to the channel.
Yeah, man. How you feeling?
Are you going to put my name on the here?
Yeah.
Nice. And I'll do like a... we're good. We're out here this morning. 6 a.m. About to get a session. Well, I'm not going to get a session. I'm going to film. But I'm going to get some stuff for this guy and everyone else. So, should be good. But
might rip out one lapper.
Yeah, right.
One lap time.
I've got the activewear on, so I'm feeling pretty good to go.
Departments, you more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I get flashed by the paparazzi.
Good session, pacing the girls. I think they had a good session, hit pretty much all the splits. And then last 5 400s off a minute, hit them in 64s, which is good as well. So we'll touch base with the girls and the rest of the crew, see how they went. But good day.
Alright, all done with Jen. How was that?
That was painful, but you made it bearable.
Yeah.
He's a metronome. He literally hits the splits to a T.
Look, rumour has it, if anyone needs a pacer down in Melbourne...
The only problem is he's got a really high fee.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
It's expensive.
Yeah. They had to postpone the mortgage for a few years after that one, but it was nice.
Archer's schooling's been pushed a year.
Callum Cam.
Alrighty, so just heading back from the track now. That ended up being a pretty successful morning. Hit the splits pretty well, so Jen and also Cara, Fia and Ryan, who ended up coming, were happy with that. They smashed their session. And the rest of the crew, all those boys, they did a couple miles and some, I think it was 300s or 400s, and then some 200s at the end, and they were smashing it. So just calling it a day there. Make sure you like, subscribe, follow, comment, tap the bell, kiss your grandma, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys next Tuesday at 7 a.m.
He's really good at blue steel, actually.
I'm not your bruh.